She loves her mama's lemonade. Hates the sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to need her.
My aspiration for SBM in 2011 is to wish everyone be well and happy, and I hope you all enjoy some Qingguo Ye.
Every magazine tells her she's not good enough to pick.
My aspiration for SBM in 2011 is for SBM to truly be a third place for each and every one of us to learn, grow and conquer new frontiers, and most importantly, to stay happy always.
My aspiration for SBM youth in 2011 is for everyone to be well and happy, and continue to be motivated to contribute and volunteer for the development of Dharma youth.
My aspiration for SBM in the year 2011 is that we can grow stronger and expand in our family, but yet preserve the family culture of everybody encouraging each other, helping out each other, and encouraging each other in times of need and tough situation.
My aspiration for Singapore Buddhist Mission Youth in the year 2011 would be everyone to be physically fit and healthy, for guys and to start to go gym more regularly, and for girls to play more sports. Yeah, we need more sport girls, and everyone to be financially equipped, to have good fashion sense, and most importantly to smile more, and everyone to be well and happy.
My aspiration for SBMY in 2011 is for everyone to be doing stuff they are happy in, doing stuff they really want to do, and for the kids and for everyone else to do their studies so they can have time for SBM and the wonderful stuff we do. I also hope for everyone to find their own way to contribute to SBMY, and yeah, we're gonna have a good year again, so come back guys.
My aspiration for SBM Youth 2011 will be for everyone to come back. New members, old members, past members, and future members to come back to SBM. And we all be well and happy, find peace, solace, and prosperity and friendship.
In 2010, we saw the new sharing sessions to start off. We know it as the Walking with Buddha series. We hope in 2011, we have a new Dharma team, a better Dharma team, to spread Buddhism in new and interesting as well as practical ways to youth, Buddhist youth, or youth interested to learn Buddhism. In 2011, I hope that we can see new and old members coming back to SBM to work as one big family, to learn from one another, to grow with one another.
My understanding of a youth group, SBM youth group, is getting more and more better. I think now what you have is planning to next year, your aspiration. So what is this planning? I think everything very successful. And also, I have to say more and more is some activities, spiritual way, learning Dhamma. It is actually more important for everyone. It's a you have to more and more activities organized next year to 2011. Unexpected
understatement. Meow. My name is Ravi, and in 2011, my aspiration for the youth group is for you guys to stack the shoes properly outside the temple, and of course, see me more often.
But on a serious note, please do not mess up the youth room. I repeat myself, don't mess up youth room.